and he hits it through cover. And look at the celebration. Oh, he's finally done it. A lifetime ambition achieved here at Lord's today by Kumar Sangakkara. What a lovely way to get going. Kumar Sangakkara's first ball. And all that class and experience tells.
That's a gift for Sangakkara. Second time now that Jordan strayed onto Sangakkara's pads. He's had a nice start. 11 off 5 balls, 2 fours. Certainly not going to miss a full toss on leg stump.
A big moment for this young man, Moyen Ali, his first bowl. Go. We know he bats well, we've seen him. If he can bowl as well with his off breaks, that will be much more important probably for England, because they need a spinner.
Lovely from Sangakkara, just waits on the one that's offered up to him a little bit wide, bides his time and then cuffs it away.
Fine stroke. One of the best that Sangakkara has played in this neat innings that's supported silver. Really, Sri Lanka's sole aim today is to ensure England didn't get cock-a-hoop about anything. Just hold them off at the pass and then have an enjoyable day's batting tomorrow, I think is the plan.
Whoa. Oh, that was a nice encouraging ball from Jimmy Anderson that a lot of batsmen first up might have left until they've had a sighter or two, but he fancied that, did Sangakkara.
Well, England have packed the offside. There's a 7-2 field, 7 fielders on the offside. There's a man catching at short extra cover. Backward point, cover, mid-off, 2 slips in a gully. Yet Sangakkara still has the skill to get it in the gap.
Run away off a thick edge. Those thick edges are so different now. It surprises me with the bats made as they are and the edges really quite prolific. The third men aren't employed more often, say, than extra cover. Oh, threading it through that infield. It's one of Sangakkara's great strengths. He doesn't try to hit the ball too hard, but rather he tries to find the gap. And he's a lesson to many lesser players. He goes to 50 with that stroke, and it's really a surprise that he's got there. He's one of those players that suddenly has 30, suddenly has 50, and you barely notice it. Tremendously efficient cricketer.
He's pulled that firmly. And he just swiveled on it beautifully, actually, and placed it in the gap between the deep square leg and the fine leg. England just trying the shorter ball tactics to Sangakkara, first from Plunkett, now from Jordan, but these two class players are up to it.
As you can see on the camera there, the rain's starting to fall. It's a little bit heavier than earlier. Two greats of the game out in the middle for Sri Lanka, Kumar Sangakkara and Mahela Jayawardena. And just look at these stats. Fourth in the list of all-time partnership. They've just passed 6,000. Tendulkar and Dravid at the top. Grenadine and Haynes, the great opening pair from the West Indies. And Hayden and Langer from Australia. No Geoffrey Boycott on that list.
And yet another 50 partnership racked up by this pair of Jayawardena and Sangakkara. The efficiency of Sangakkara, the elegance of Jayawardena. They'll take some digging out on this pitch. Four runs, and actually deliberately played by Sangakkara. Probably not quite as fine as that, but deliberately guided wide of slip, safely along the ground using the pace.
And the ground for Sangakkara. A check drive down the ground from Sangakkara. Great foot movement. He moves into the 90s.
Such lovely control, that shot. The footwork is precise, and then the execution of the actual drive, just placing it, chipping it almost.
Nice little bunt down the ground here from Sangakkara. And the timing is particularly good. It's a long, long chase for Stuart Broad. Ooh. Which, though he wins, doesn't stop Sangakkara from running four. Takes him to 97. Now, there's into the space on the leg side. Certainly will get two. Can he come back for a third? I think he can. Does he? No, he doesn't. Sangakkara now on 99. Now, Alistair Cook may well bring the field up here to save the single, although I notice square leg is going back. Imagine what's going through his mind. You grow up dreaming of the chance to play for your country, you hear of a ground like Lord's, and you think that has to be the place to perform in front of a full house on a Saturday afternoon. Sangakkara on 99, having never made a Test match 100 here before. Square leg is up. They're all up, saving the single. He wants to steal one. Even the best go crackers on 99.
Well, you're crackers if you run yourself out on 99. You've done all the hard work. You can't get one little single.
Catch it!
Oi! And he hits it through cover. And look at the celebration. Ho ho! He's finally done it. A lifetime ambition achieved here at Lord's today by Kumar Sangakkara.
Well, as a top player, playing a fine innings at the Mecca of cricket.
That might be four. It's a long chase. The outfield not absolutely lightning. And the ball is going to win.
I don't think it's perfectly timed from Sangakkara, but it's just enough.
A super stroke from Kumar Sangakkara. Got right inside the line of the ball. Seems to have so much time to play. And one of those guys who never gets in a tangle. Oh, he finds the gap so well. We keep saying it, but of all his talents, placement is surely the finest.
Well, England had just brought all the field in to try and keep Sangakkara on strike, but they were hoping for a dot, not a four. Just wonderful movement onto that back foot. Everything about Sangakkara this innings has been about balance. Well, that's wonderful timing from Sangakkara. Width off and from Liam Plunkett. Oh, that's excellent from Chris Jordan, and it loops into the space.
Well, it's a shame really for the bowler when you've got a guy who's made a lot of runs and you cause such difficulty to him like this with an old ball and get the ball up. Look how uncomfortable and poorly he plays it.
Well, Jordan's bowling with good pace in this spell, targeting Sangakkara with the short stuff. Fast onto that. One earlier surprised him. He didn't know whether to duck or defend. This time he just gets those hands over the ball quickly, sees it early. And it's the way that he glides it down into the deck. And it's perfect placement.
Yeah!
Got him! Sangakkara! Moeen Ali's first test wicket. Terrific catch from Matt Prior.
What a prestigious scalp. Wonderful. He'll remember that all his life. Place to do it as well, Lord's, a home of cricket. and it was done in really quite an authentic way. It was a bit of a strangle, to be honest. It was pretty wide, but it did at least have a little bit of spin on it.
Well, our terrific innings comes to an end. Sangakkara, he goes for 147. It's now 385 for 5.